Hi Scalarly friends, welcome or welcome back to our YouTube channel. If you want to know how to change the background color of a doc file, then keep on watching this video. To change the background color of a document, go to File, Page Setup, Page Color, and choose the color you want. In this window, you can also see that you can set up the page orientation, paper size, and margins. Click OK to save the changes. If you're trying to change the color of the canvas, what we mean is the gray area behind a document, that's not possible at this time. But if you want to put on a custom background image, the option is not yet available in the Pages setup, but you can do this workaround instead. Go to Insert, Image, upload a photo you would like to add, wrap text so you can adjust it, right-click on the image, and adjust the transparency enough to see the text you will put on top of it. If you would like to put in a watermark, check out this video above for reference. And that's how you change the background color or put in a background image in a doc file. Let us know how you get on in the comments section below. Hit the subscribe button and click on that notification bell so you will be notified on our next upload. Thanks and see you on our other videos.